They leave a while ago, the hunters.
Not so long past.
What? Why the devil are there witch hunters here to start with? They didn't ride from Novigrad to hang two blob-tits, did they?
I don't know, my lord.
They say where they were headed.
Geralt! Good, you've arrived. Can't draw any meaning from this rabble's bawling. Perhaps they talk some sense after a few lashes. Well, spit it out. Where'd they go?
To the village in the swamp, my lord. Lass rode with him, asking after her mother, Constant.
Lass? We must go there at once, Geralt.
Agreed.
I'll gather my men. Fall in. We've the swamp to cross and those cursed crowns to hunt down.
Still sniffing round here, are you?
Plowing swamp. Pox-ridden air promotes brain rot in the peasants.
Others call them the crowns.
Crowns.
But you call them the ladies of the wood.
What will these
who name them crowns, them heartless fools? The ladies of the wood have watched over this land for ages.
More
in one way,
some
they drive out evil powers. They say a hundred
like
springs ago,
with them.
They saved Valen from a plague of werewolves ravaging our flocks.
Good as gold, that one. Always.
Examined the Whispering Hillock.
Thought you'd not return. What did you learn?
Your ladies of the wood are three murderous sisters.
Lies! Foul lies! Speak not so, for you bring their wrath upon us.
You trust women you've never even seen? Why?
Ere the evil took root on the hillock, the ladies always helped us. Healthy babes were born. And once a year, we got a giant pot of boiled meat.
Once a year? That's it?
At the time of the feast, the ladies of the wood give us the scrapings from their table.
The crones. They've tricked you. They manipulate you.
You've been told cruel lies, Witcher. I beg you, don't believe them.
Can see we'll never agree on this.
Now here's what interests me. Who caused such hatred towards our guardians to grow in ye, Witcher? Why do you trust such a one and not me?
You've served those murdering hags faithfully for years. Set out to destroy the forest, clear the hill of trees.
I'll not deny it. The ladies commanded it, but we failed them. If there be a tortured soul beneath that hillock, call him for justice. We'll answer its cries. But in mine eyes, it is not justice it yearns for, but blood. Don't blabber to me about guilt and punishment. In my reckoning, something wants our lives, but we're not keen on dying. And that's all in your hands.
Met your ladies, and I think crones is more fitting as a name for those monstrosities.
Why'd you say that?
Just the look of them. Hideous monsters clad in human robes and skin.
Fistech must addle your city folks' brains. I ain't seen all the ladies, true, but the Whispers, she's shown herself a true beauty, lad.
Good health to you. Farewell.
We shouldn't have come here. Got no business traipsing about. Managed the one time, but who the hell knows that we've gone? Show these horrors who's in charge.
Fear. Brought your new friends with you.
I have no fear, for the Eternal Fire protects me.
Won't need to protect you from me.
Tamara, dear daughter, you return after all. Come, don't deny me this embrace.
Stay away from me. I've come for Mother. Unlike you, I'll not see her rot in this swamp.
Why the hell do you think I'm here? To take her home?
Oh, you'll do no such thing. You'll not lay a finger on her. Never. I'll not let you.
You've a right to be cross. I was not the best husband, the best father, I know. But I've changed. Ask anyone. Geralt, come, tell her.
Your father, he wants to find his wife, your mother. Really?
He pay you much to be his yes man.
Verily I say unto you that ire and vehemence can lead to naught but one's downfall.
Who the bloody hell is this?
And who are you to ask so crudely?
This is my commander.
And that should be of no concern to a drunken swine.
Tamara, you stand with their kind now. Perhaps you'd have them torture and hang your own father.
You're not my father. And I care not a bit what befalls you.
I remind you, we've a matter to resolve here.
Witcher, will you help us?
Wouldn't be here if I wasn't willing.
I've lost 5 men and have little notion of what else to expect in this cursed place.
No time to lose. Crones could return any minute.
How do you know they're not here already?
Because we're still alive.
Search the village!
don't.
Over here!
Baked and hot.
Mother.
Clean as a whistle.
Fresh as a daisy.
Go on. Whip me. I made it too little. I nibbled it, but just to see if it's firm. But it's fresh. So take pity.
Oh, Mother.
Take pity.
Mother, it's me. Do you recognize me? What's happened to her?
I said I'd do it all. Give it here. I'll scrub it again. Scrub it clean.
Mother!
Something's coming. Get ready.
Sound like wolves.
Because it wasn't. Get ready.
They shall kill me. Kill you. Kill all.
So much to rush.
Fiend to me.
Crones have sensed us. They know we're close. Sent the beast for Anna.
Those damned witches! When will it end? Look what they've done to her. Are they not satisfied? Enough! I'm taking her away.
She's my wife. She'll return home with me. You're welcome to come with us if you wish.
Don't touch her. We leave this cursed place now.
She's sick. Weakened. Where would you take her in this state, Oxenfurt? It would mean her death.
I know how to care for my mother.
She's not a rag doll to be ripped from hand to hand. Let her decide.
Pie. Pie for dinner. Mud pie.
She's incapable of deciding anything just now.
A dark spell. It must be. Help her, Witcher. I beg you.
Before we do anything, we've got to get her out of here. Crones know we've come for her. Might send another monster, something worse than a fiend.
I'll not go anywhere until you tell me you can help her. Break the spell.
This is no dark spell, I'm afraid.
Well, what is it then?
She's been through a lot. Lost a child, was carried off by a fiend, lived in the Crones' village taking care of children who are now gone. It's left its mark, as it would on anyone.
So it's hopeless. You can't help her. She's to be like this.
I'm sorry.
I know a hermit. A very wise man with a gift for healing. Met him some time past. Lives in the Blue Mountains. I shall take her there.
Might be worth a shot.
I shall go with you.
That's impossible, sadly.
Why?
You have duties. Duties deriving from your commitment to the Church of the Eternal Fire. Once we finish our work in Velen, we return to Oxenford.
You said you'd save my mother.
And I kept my word. Your father can care for her now.
He care? You know him. You know what he did to her.
He swears to be a changed man. And in his eyes I see true sorrow. Remorse for his sins. He will care for her. And you've a new life and new duties. To the eternal fire.
Fear not. All will be well. I will not touch drink. I will find the hermit. And once she is herself again, we will find you.
Swear it.
You have my word, child.
Witchers were made to kill monsters. It doesn't matter who posted the notice. The coin has to be right. That's all. Witchers don't debate. Their conscience plays no part. They just get on with it, then pick up the coin pouch tossed at their feet and set off on their way. Folk don't expect witchers to save them from themselves.
Thank you, Witcher. Despite all.
May the eternal fire guide and protect you.
Farewell.
You were right to let your father take her.
I'm not so sure.
We could do nothing more. Nor could the Witcher, if she can be helped. Only a learned sage will know how.
Perhaps you're right.
rumor. Yes? 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 Yes?
I had enough of this job.
Scram, Witcher, before I lose my patience.
Take it easy.